This week, we focus in on the track and field athletes, starting with Taylor Locke of Pekin, who dominated the 2 mile with a sub-12-minute time. Same meet, different event as the Cardinal girls' shuttle hurdle team took first place at their home meet. Across the border to Missouri, Tanner Riggins of La Plata wins the discus with a toss of over 107. Close out with Justin Klingsmith of Nobinger in the triple jump as he cleared 35-11. Remember to vote early and vote often on HeartlandConnection.com.